Woke up this morning to somebody judging me. No surprise they're judging me. Don't know who I'm supposed to be. I'm just acting up, I'm crass as fuck and never saying sorry. Found out in the end that I can only do it for me. You call it sensitive and I call it superpower. You just like empathy cause you think it gives you power. All I know is only God can judge me. I don't hide my heart, I wear it on me.
Could you?